Now we're going to operate the aerial with outriggers fully deployed. Outrigger not extended light is not illuminated. Aerial power switch is being pushed to the high position. Collision protection envelope control is illuminated for left rotation disabled and right rotation disabled. Once I turn my controller on, my system pressure becomes active and the high idle comes up. I've cleared all body obstructions and my collision protection lights are out. I'll rotate the aerial into a collision moment with the body in the cab. Lower down. Lower disabled light is illuminated, which will not allow me to lower the aerial down any further, even though I'm still pushing my controller to the lower position. We also have auto bed alignment with this truck.
With just one switch, our Smart Aerial auto bedding feature automatically retracts, rotates, and lowers the ladder into the bedded position.